This is how to sorry. This is installing the Cat 6. Okay. Let it go. There's the order right there. Brown, striped brown, orange, striped orange, striped blue, blue, striped green, green. These are the coatings. So blue goes with blue wire. So let's start with this one. I'm gonna put them here. This is how it goes. Okay, I'll show you later. Orange. Orange. Light blue. Come on. Light blue. Blue. Light green. And green. Okay. Alright, so it has to go like this. These are the colors. I try to keep them on the side. These are always on the side. And then I gotta get, I try to put on the center. Okay. And the crimping tool. See? It's crimped and this has to look like this. Both sides. And then I have to put the lid, the little top right here. And it's gonna look like this. Alright, it's gonna be ready. I gotta do the same procedure for the white one. Okay. Okay. And be here. I'm gonna start doing the white one. This is the last one. I did 7 of them. Alright, this is the last one. And the same coating for the white. Brown, light brown, orange, orange, light orange, light blue. Blue, light green, green. Okay, so same thing, you see, same coating. Now I get a screwdriver, push it a little bit down, get a crimping tool. And crimp it. That's all I gotta do. Very simple. Oh, this part's done. Now, I need to add this part right here. I'll put the plate. Plate, click it. I always put the blue one in the middle. Contrast. Push it in. Oh, I gotta put the lid top on this one. Right here. Make sure everything's nice. It's nice. There you go. I'll put this one in the middle. And I'm almost finished. Okay. This goes in the box. Man, these guys, they messed up. Okay. It goes right here. You see? So what I do, I need to get a screwdriver. The electric screwdriver. And I just put screws right here. And come on. Nice. Some screws. Okay. Screws right here. I need to put another screw. We're finished. Okay, thank you guys. Any comments? Just let me know. Any questions? Goodbye.